this year. What a drive back through the pack, but it came down to a two-lap shootout with you and your teammate, Grant Infinger. Talk us through what was going through your mind on that last lap.
Another River Championship to our teammates. And I wasn't going to wear it out. I wasn't going to just wreck it for the win. We rubbed, and I definitely let it float all the way to the wall, and I'm sorry for that. It's not how I race. But just means so much to win at Eldora. Growing up being a dirt guy, my grandpa's one here with Jack Hewitt. And, you know, this is our Daytona for dirt guys. And, you know, this win is for all the dirt guys out there that don't get a shot, because tonight just proves that a dirt guy can do it at this level. So I'm just so thankful that Ford allowed me to do this race. I was begging them about 3 weeks ago to let me do it. It came together at the last minute. So just awesome to get in the picture lane.
You out front, and you guys came down pit road, put tires on, made some adjustments, but you had a lot of trucks to pass to get back to the front. Were you ever concerned that you might not be able to make it back to the front and give yourself a chance?
Yeah, I was worried to death. I was telling our team manager, Tracy Hines, I don't think I can do it. I think track position was way too big at the time. And honestly, without that caution, I don't even have a chance to win the race. So luckily I started on the inside on that second last restart, and I found something. I was able to use it on the final restart. So just can't believe I'm in victory lane at Eldora. This is unbelievable. It's so special to be here.